Welcome. This is the energy vibration lesson for the sun, moon, and rising sign of the Scorpio. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. Thank you for this positive support. And I am so happy for you guys, because there are wonderful transformation that is coming in for you guys, and this is going to be so wonderful, so good. I'm sorry, I had to go back and look because I'm like, really? Anyway, you Scorpion, it's going to be good. The Wheel of Fortune is here. It's going to be your energy vibration for the months of January until March, and this is good. So good things. So if you were doing good, positive energies are going to be coming out for you Scorpios in the month that is coming. So it's going to be the Wheel of Fortune always bring a lot of wonderful success and wonderful situation that are coming. Okay, so congratulations in the month of January. Wonderful news for you Scorpion. You have the energy of the world. And this is positive. This, whatever the situation was, you have the energy vibration of the world, and this is wonderful. So for a lot of you Scorpion, it's going to be a positive month. As we move forward, February is going to be a month where you're looking for inner peace and rest. You're tired and you want to find and re-energize yourself. So this is going to be a restful month for you Scorpion. It's a water month, so it's good. You're happy, you're in balance, so this is good. So as we look at March, another water month, another month of transformation, because what is happening is that you're ending situation and you're moving forward on a positive new direction in your life. So you have earth, water, which is good, and the fire sign is bringing you luck. So isn't this wonderful? So let's look at the world to see what is happening here, because you have the Four of Pentacles. So this is going to be wonderful for you Scorpion, because the Four of Pentacles, what it's doing, it's actually balancing out your materialistic and your emotional balance. The Four of Pentacles is a very, very wonderful, whatever the situation is. This Four of Pentacles is going to be very, very, very good, because the energy of Pentacles, money, is balancing out your financial situation, and this is going to be positive. So gains of money and influence, a present, assured materialistic gains, success, rank, domination, earthly powers, and complete but leading to nothing beyond, but protection, covering, suspicious, careful, and overdealing, but discontented. Little enterprises or original already of this term. And so this is good. This is wonderful. So especially for the people between the ages of 25 and 45, this is going to be very, very positive. The energy of the world is going to bring you financial balance in a lot of ways, a lot of positive ways. Okay, so let's see what is happening at the second week of February until the beginning of March. Let's see what is happening here. We have the energy of your own energy vibration, which is the energy of the Scorpion, and this is good. The moon, so I'm sorry, the energy of the moon. This is good, because what it's doing is that you're seeing all who no longer serves you, and you're removing them yourself out of your life. So it's as if you're looking in your telephone and you're thinking, oh my God, you can go, and sort of a thing. I know how that is because I have that. Sometimes I'm thinking, okay, I think I finished my karma with you. You can go. So I know how that is, and I think for most of you, Scorpion, that in the last week of February and the beginning of March, you're going to think, I no longer want to deal with you. I might need you, so I will block you. That's if I need you. But it's as if you're weeding out things and people that you no longer need in your life. Okay, let's see what is the outcome of this quarter for you, Pisces. So let's call upon the angels to show us. You have the Four of Wands. You have a strong, stable and balance. You have the Four of Wands. You have a strong stability and balance. So this is going to be very, very good. So wonderful, positive. This is good. Whatever the situation is, whatever that is happening, because what is happening is that you are seeing that whatever has transpired, this is going to balance out your financial situation and the energy of the world, because the Wheel of Fortune is bringing you a lot of success. The Wheel of Fortune with the world together and so closely together is a positive energy, because what that is doing for you is that it is bringing you a lot of wonderful success, a lot of good things. It's as if the Wheel of Fortune is bringing back what you were expecting the other side, and it's now bringing back good things. So Wheel of Fortune and the world, you guys are starting out the year on a very positive note. Then we have the Four of Pentacles. We have the Four of Wands. This is a situation that is saying that whatever your prayers was, it has been answered, and finally now things are coming out. But and financial and stable is good. Your enemies are there, and there is a transformation, because soon they will be leaving. But whenever success comes in, you always see them popping up out of the woodworks. We have another energy, and there is someone that is looking in, and whoever this person is, you need to be aware of this person, because this is you have made an enemy without even knowing. So be careful. Sorry, be careful. I've been going at this for a very long time. So be careful. So whatever is transpiring, not to worry about it. It's going to be okay. And this could be the Princess of Pentacles. So maybe you unknowingly have made an enemy, or maybe this person is helping you and protecting you from these. And maybe you are just, showing up to see these people. So this is going to be good. So let's see what is happening with the vortex for you guys in this quarter. I intend to see the best in everyone. I do that. I really, really do that. I really do that. And maybe this is why I'm attracting so much lower energy vibration people, but I really do this. I really try to see the best in everyone. And sometimes it's good, sometimes it's bad, but I really try to do this. You can never constantly motivate anyone, anybody, or anything, but when you see the best of them and you go over to where your vision of the best of them is, and you align with that and offers one signal, now you are part of an inspiration, you see. And that's what I try to do with everyone, no matter who it is. Have you ever had that experience yourself, when someone sees you and loves you and expect the best of you? Yes, my mom. Do you not shine in ways you never shine before? I don't know. Do you or do you not find it really hard to shine when another doesn't look for the best in you? Yes. So this is wonderful. You should ask yourself these questions because you're going to be surprised at the answers you're going to be receiving, like I am. So let's see what is happening. We're calling up on Archangel Metatron to show us the energies. Archangel Metatron to show us the energies. To show Archangel Metatron the energies. Transition. Isn't this wonderful? This is beautiful. Number seven, you guys get transition, and this is really an energy of transition because you're releasing yourself from, you know, the things that you no longer. Frequency of transition supports our deep understanding of the ever-changing nature of existence and our lives, so that we can learn to let go, surrender to the process, and allow transition to occur with ease and grace. Isn't this wonderful? Yes, this is wonderful. This is extremely wonderful. The frequency of transition supports our deep understanding of the ever-changing natural of existence. Oh, this is wonderful. This is extremely wonderful. So, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I am wishing you a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful time. It's going to be perfect. It's going to be good for you guys. It's a time of transition. So, not to worry. Everything is going to be okay. Namaste.